Hi friends, you are watching my new YouTube channel Baker Solution. Here we are discussing about the bakery technology step by step. In this video I am discussing about the introductory part, what we are uploading in coming videos, that is current scenario of bakery industries. Here we are discuss about the current scenario of bakery industry, how big this industry is and what is the scope of bakery industry at world as well as India's level. After that we are discuss about the functionality of wheat flour component. In this we are discuss about the different wheat flour component, that is carbohydrates, protein, lipids, minerals and etc. After that we are discuss about the functionality of bakery ingredients. We are using different types of major and minor ingredients in the bakery industry. What are the role of these ingredients at different level and how they are working in the process. After that we are discussing about the rheology and chemistry of dough. If we know about the rheology and chemistry of dough, how we can take benefits of this technology in the process. After that we are discuss about the process flow charts of different bakery products, what stage by stage we are doing in the bakery industry practically. All about we are sharing about this. After this we are discussing about the different product formulation. In this chapter we are discussing about the basic recipes, what are the basic recipes of different products. After that we are discussing about the troubleshooting of different products at different stages. In the bakery industry we are facing a number of problems at different stages. So we are discussing about these defects and how we can eliminate these defects and how we can control these defects. So we are discussing all about that. After that we are discussing about the machinery used in the bakery industry, different types of machinery used in the bakery industry. So we are discussing about the different machineries, what is the impact of these machineries, how they are beneficial for us. So we are discussing about machineries. At every steps I will also sharing my practical exposure of bakery industry with you, because I am working here from last 6 years. So we are also practically go through the bakery industry step by step, what we are doing, what is the practically and what are theoretically. So we are discussing about this and differentiate all these things. So please connect with me on this YouTube channel and for listening me and also sharing these channels with your friends, and subscribe also. Thanks.